first time in more than 30 years, Japan is resuming commercial whaling.
Harpoons are ready.
And so are the crew.